Is this the awkwardness you were talking about? Right here, this moment right now. We're the Crooks and Crows, and we're going to play some songs for you guys. All ready? Now let me start out by saying I start out praying to God. Can I get anybody anything from the kitchen, living room, dining room, den, bathroom, bedroom? I'm here. I can.
You got them all. All
right. Well, Jamie's going to give you a little pedal steel. All
right.
If I were to make and play
Eric Shimalonis playing that piano. Quite a bit of room in here, I think.
Yeah.
My grandma always said, there's always room for cello. That's true. She does.
So she coined that saying, huh?
She did. Jello people ripped her off. All right. The song's called Where Are You? So where are you, my friend? I've traveled up the road and back again, and these tires and tubes are blending with my hair. Miles keep adding up among these many years. Direction keeps changing. I paid the cost, and after the time to look, I realized I was lost, and I swear I thought I'd find you right around the bend. So where are you, my friend? It's true, I can be hard to be around, but I tried to lift you up even though I was falling down, and these rocks are off along the way without your hand, and I just can't help but think of helping a better man. Maybe someday you'll reach for me from up above. So where are you, my love? Song. I'd like to thank Boneyard Studios, Tiny House Community, for having us play. Let's give them a hand. All right. This song's about a typewriter. That's it. From the stable, I'm carriage me around. nice. You can have a lot of fun in a tiny house, can't you? Thank you.
And we didn't break them all.
No, they're still up there. All our daredevils. Awesome. Great, thanks.
Thank you guys so much for coming.
Tiny concert.
All right.
It's a little skewed point of view, like soundbite.
How do you feel? I mean, like,